like me, they can't help but like me. Everyone has always liked me. His father, my Andre's father. His sister, my Andre's sister. There is no reason for them not to like me. Are the prince and princess at home?
The prince is not receiving, but the princess begs you to walk up.
Won't you come in? Hello.
And from the first glance, I do not like Natasha. Too fashionably dressed, frivolous and vain. Her beauty, youth, and happiness. My brother's love for her and my father.
Such unnatural manners. And from the first glance, I do not like Princess Mary. Too plain and affected, insolent and dry. I shrink into myself, assume an offhand air,
which alienates me still more.
Mistaken. Whoa! Oh, I beg you to excuse me. Excuse me, my costume, this dressing gown. I did not know my poor girl. God is my witness. I did not know that you had honored us with a visit. I came in such a costume only to see my daughter. God is my witness. I didn't know my poor girl.
And left muttering, I must take my leave. Please wait, dear Natalie. I want you to know how glad I am my brother has found happiness.
Is that the truth? I think it is not convenient to speak of that now, dear princess,
she said. Such dignity and coldness,
though I felt tears choking me. What have I said? What have I done? Crying like a child. Oh.